For many poor and vulnerable people, the path out of poverty starts with membership in a self-help group or a savings group. These groups, which are mostly comprised of women, meet every week to save small sums of money and learn about running businesses and supporting one another with loans. Research shows that these groups help to build social capital and resilience amongst members. The self-help group platform helps the people and organizations who facilitate these groups. It gives facilitators the very best learning materials in hand, carefully sequenced to support the group's progress. And it gives them the ability to send information about the group's saving and attendance and loan history to program managers and coordinators. This manager can use the platform's dashboard to see which groups need help and support most urgently. The dashboard has been created in collaboration with more than a dozen partners in sub-Saharan Africa, India, and the Caribbean, and is available for free in 9 languages, including Amharic, Kiswahili, Luganda, and Chichewa. Future developments to the platform are being planned to serve groups operating in refugee camps and especially vulnerable settings. The app will be updated to include an option for members to keep track of their savings and loan activity, and the content library will be expanded with resources for the possibly displaced.